Okay, 4-inch sewer inspection at 22262 Buena Ventura, from a 4-inch clean out on the east side of the house. Finding roots. This will tie in. We do have debris in the pipe. Okay, water in the pipe. Separation joints. Separation usually indicates a broken pipe. The connections that are made are done with concrete, and it's like a bowel of male and a female piece that come together and are sealed with concrete. When you start to see things like this, you know there's separation. Water is getting out of the pipe. Dirt's getting soft. Pipes are moving even. Separation in pipe. It's maybe a tie-in here. Separation. Another separation here. Okay. There's material in the pipe. Okay, broken pipe. You can see there. Pipe has separated so much that it has actually cracked the pipe. We have roots coming in there. Okay. Bad joint. We have roots. Cracked pipe. Next joint. Pipe. Continue on. More roots. This joint. Joint with roots. That's a cracked pipe. This is clay pipe, by the way. More separation. You can see in the top right corner the separation in the pipe. You can see the roots coming in. Okay. Next joint. Separation. You can see at the lower part of your screen. Separation and then roots coming in from the top. Okay, another broken pipe with roots almost, I'd say 80%, 90% filling this joint. Okay, these joints are about every 5 feet. You can see another broken pipe with roots coming in. Broken joint, broken pipe, you can see the misalignment, you can see the roots coming in. Another misalignment, this misalignment's in your favor. Continue to go out, another misaligned pipe. Okay, big break here. There appears to be a big break with a root coming through it. You're close to collapse there. This pipe needs to be replaced. This looks like if you look up at the top of the pipe, that looks like a test tee. And it's part of the plumbing to test the system when the house is built. And this may be the this is still 4-inch. Okay, another misaligned pipe. It's going to be broken down there at the bottom of the screen. broken pipe, misalignment, the roots coming in. This is going to be the 6-inch pipe here that we're in now. This is at the property line. So this is going to be heading into the middle of the street. Okay, 6-inch, small misalignment, not too bad. Okay, a little bit more misalignment, not too bad. And this is the city connection. That's city sewer water. That's where you tie in to the city. And your 6-inch appears to be in decent shape. I would recommend throwing in a liner just so that, you know, to get spots like this one we see in the bottom right here where you see a crack. Oh yeah, we do have a big crack there. So you're broken all the way into the 6-inch pipe. So this is going to be full replacement here. It's roughly 100 feet to the city sewer. I'm going to go ahead and locate where the 4-inch clay pipe turns into 6-inch. That's going to be right at the property line, probably near the sidewalk. We're going to locate that right now. We're currently in the 6-inch pipe. And I'm pulling back towards the house from the street. At these joints. It did have one crack down there at the street, at the city sewer in the street. Okay. Another broken pipe there. This is the 4 to 6 inch connection. So we're going to locate this spot here. Right to there. And this will conclude our video. Definitely going to need a sewer replacement on this. I'm just going to do a couple location marks just for our purposes of replacement. That's it. Thank you.